Thank you. I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are or what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. What? Cheryl, give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Alessa, this is the end of your little game.
Mama?
Huh? Could she be...
You've been a ghastly little pest, haven't you, Alessa? I was careless. Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mommy didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Bad girl. Everything is ready. Let's go home.
What's going on here? Lisa, what happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you said before has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement, even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms. Nothing really unusual down there. But while I was down there, I got this weird feeling. Like I'd been there before. Like something happened there. But I can't quite remember somehow. What was it? Harry, help me. I'm so scared. I can't take this.
It's only a temporary thing. You're in shock from when you were knocked out. Don't fret about it. You'll remember after a while.
No. You don't understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going? Summoned. What happened in this town? What could be making things like this? I have a feeling if I take the elevator down, I'll find it. Cheryl.
Thank you.
Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. I'm the same as them. I just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me. Save me from them. Please. Harry?
Oh! Oh.